You eat breakfast? You didn't? You skip breakfast?
Fish and egg and spinach.
See, he doesn't have a date or anything, and he's more dedicated.
Okay, we need
than
to call
else.
Him instead of Coyote. Your nickname should be like Hands of Gold, right, Robert?
Yeah, we know.
His nickname should be Hands of Gold because he could build anything, could break anything.
Anything, bro. This guy's good, man. Look, and he's ripped in shape. Doesn't
always.
Have a date.
Never like, fought
I
in his
him,
life.
I owe him a fight. I need to get him a fight.
Who do you want to fight, Coyote? What weight class?
130.
Okay, you and who's at 130?
I honestly don't care. Whoever I, you know.
Anybody I'm, can get it?
I'm hungry for a fight. I don't care. If
how long you been boxing for?
I've been boxing. I have 8 brothers.
Okay.
And since when we were little.
Who's
whenever,
oldest?
I'm not.
Okay.
The oldest is 32. And then from there it's...
How old are you, 21?
I'm 21.
21. Now, amateurs, how many fights do you have?
I probably have like 16. And they're all tournaments.
Okay.
They're all yearly events.
So you haven't been fighting consistently?
No.
But you're training?
But I'm right here. I'm hanging with the pros. And I'm a pro as well. I turned pro when I was 17. And
congratulations. What's the record?
I'm 3-0, 2 KOs.
Robert, that's badass.
And yeah, and from there, the gyms I was going to, they closed.
You spar Mikey. Who have you sparred here?
I spar Bam. I spar Lua. I spar
all
Franco,
the stars.
I spar.
Now how do you do when you spar these big names?
Pretty good. You know, pretty good. They help me inside in the ring. You know, it's all about work, and it's all about, you know, getting whoever ready. You know, we're going hard on each other, and everyone's got a fight date. So this is it. Except people.
That's true. So yeah, you're ready to go. Whatever comes up next. Coyote.
Yeah, so,
where do people follow you at?
Huh?
Where do people follow you at?
GG Rocks. GGROCK.
Why that name?
My dad owned this company called GG Rocks. And I always told my brothers, like, hey, GG for my abbreviations, Gerardo Garcia. And everyone always, like, hated on me and my family because I have a big family. And then I just made that my Instagram. So
GG Rocks.
But with a Z. Yeah.
Rocks with a Z. Make sure to follow him. Big news coming. His name is Coyote. Hands of Stone.
Yep. Coyote.